Hey guys, it's Anton from Smart Glass Technologies. Here's a problem solver.
If you do have bubble or dirt inside during application of the smart film, what you do,
you take the Sharpie,
circle each one of them. There's one more here.
Then you take 3M blue tape. You roll your film back until you see your marks. Then you simply remove this. Now we'll check if it's gone. Peel it off, but as you see, they're all gone.